Jesus.
The key thing here is to sort of look at that and say, well, okay, it's kind of like science fiction, like a movie thing. Is that real? Is that a scientific objective? And there's a couple of things I think are really important about this video. And there's lots of things I would criticize about it, even though it's my colleagues who made it. Not a lot of pens in there, for example. But one of the most important reasons is we don't design technology. And I think engineers maybe design technology, but I don't care about that. Technology